गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन मोर एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर जेंडर। सम इनकम्प्लीट सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन इन दिस एक्सरसाइज एंड सम हिंट्स आर ऑल्सो गिवन। वी विल लुक एट दीज हिंट्स एंड फिल दीज वर्ड्स इन द एप्रोप्रिएट प्लेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस। मैडम इज टू ब्लैंक स्पेस एज आंट इज टू अंकल। It means opposite gender of aunt is uncle. So what will be the opposite gender of madam? Pick up one word from the hints given. Yes, it would be sir. Opposite gender of madam will be sir. So in this sentence we will fill sir. Next sentence, Drake is to blank space as man is to women. Opposite of man is women and opposite of Drake will be, just guess students, yes, it should be duck. Opposite gender of Drake is duck. Next, blank space is to doe as king is to queen. As we know, king is a male while queen is a female. So opposite gender of king is queen. So what would be opposite gender of doe? It would be buck. Students, buck means deer and doe means female of deer. Next, emperor is to blank space as host is to hostess. As host is to hostess, in the same way, emperor is to, yes, it will be empress. Last sentence is, bride is to blank space as girl is to boy. Students, opposite of bride is bridegroom. Bride means a girl who is going to be married and bridegroom means a boy who is going to be married. Practice this exercise, students. Thank you.